his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Can they call this a friendly? Clearly doesn't think so.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
Got things on the way. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I'm going to go with Juan Mata. We know pace is not his thing. A quick brain is. He's got good vision, expert passing. He's also very clever when it comes to free kick taking. A player who's just very good at his overall craft.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. And that's been lever clear. It's Fred. Now it's Martial. Ederson sends that a long way. As he picks him out, it's Aguero! That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Young. He's got away. Crosses it in low. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Looking to shoot. Goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
About as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Doubt very much that this was in the script. De Bruyne,
and it's Aguero. Aguero spreads it towards the left.
Sané keeps everyone guessing.
Aimed low and direct. Sané
collects the ball from behind. Hit into the middle. It's hoisted clear.
Matic goes looking.
Now the counter. Shaw. It's gone out for a throw-in. It's wrestled off the ball.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
It's been paid to a promising move. Looks to bypass the midfield. Lukaku. Matic. Hit long and direct.
Ashley Young is charging up on the overlap.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Now it's Aguero.
De Bruyne takes the long option.
Sané is demanding it out wide.
There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Manchester seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt.
Is it in? It's there! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Now it's Aguero. Silva. Juan Mata.
Lukaku beats the offside trap.
Over to the left. Walker plays it forward.
It always looked inevitable.
And the defence dealt with that really well. Now it's Lukaku.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
It's Silva. Martial hits that long. Fernandinho.
Aguero.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Surely! Referee's given a throw. Aguero. Ball through needs to be good here.
Ashley Young.
Lovely bit of skill.
Chooses to go back.
Tries to dink it in. He's had a shot.
Manchester have a free kick. Now it's Lukaku.
It's Fred.
Breaks on here.
Too much on that, it's gone out.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
The defence can get it clear.
And it's been taken straight back. Laporte.
Looking to break out here.
Fernandinho.
It seems a free kick for that. He knew what was coming.
And
that's a yellow card.
Company gets it back and back to base.
Aguero.
De Bruyne. He's had a goal! That's it for the first half.
Into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
And we're off again.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Loose, who's getting there?
Mata could try cutting inside here.
Gets up to head it!
Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Just whacks it away. Whoop. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Aguero,
Sané, Mondi, and it's Sané.
Decent looking ball.
De Bruyne!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Martial, Pogba,
Sané.
It's Lukaku.
Lukaku
plays it out to the wing. Fires, goes for goal! Yes! And surely that settles it.
Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
Lukaku is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Manchester take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Lukaku out wide to the right. And it's got through. Juan Mata. Great leap! Goal! Results no longer in doubt! It's just about how many!
about that. I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He snuffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Manchester tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Silva comes going for goal! Oh, there was plenty on that.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Silva, he's got options out wide.
Silva, and he's there to cut it out.
Manchester have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond.
And the finish! They've done it! Jim Beglin.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Still trying to make a game of this. Shaw. Forward it goes. To the keeper and go again. Ederson gets it upfield. Aguero. Martial. Pogba. Mata plays it long. It's got through to him. Chance! Some shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Martial, Pogba,
well played, he saw that coming. That's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
De Bruyne, played in by Sané. Matic boots it to safety.
Manchester are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
And it's Walker. Mondi.
Out of harm's way.
Matic
tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Martial. Martial is a clever pass. Play for a throw. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Sterling. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. A shot on! Taken with style! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Manchester give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. Lindelof. Time added on will be 2 minutes. It's De Bruyne. Fred Pogba. And that is it, the referee has seen enough. Well, much worthy industry, but that alone, simply not enough. They are beaten by the better side. The end of the game. Reflections?
Yeah, and we know that derbies can often make predictions look silly. They can take on a personality of their own, and this one didn't really deserve to have a loser.